Good morning, students of class 4th. Students, I'm sure all of you are fit and fine. Students, please take out your Wordsworth English reader book and turn to page number 67. Children, please take out your Wordsworth English reader book and turn to page number 67 as I'll be continuing with lesson 8. The Missile Man of India. Page 67, Lesson 8, The Missile Man of India. Students, in my last video, I had explained exercise A of language structure that was based on prefix. Fine? Students, prefix are the words which are added before the word and they change the meaning of the word. They make the word antonyms. And today, children, we are going to start with suffix. But students, before I start with the suffix, let's again revise exercise A, that is, choose the appropriate prefix for the following words to make their antonyms. We had made the words antonyms by adding prefix in front of them. The first one was patient and we added I am, so the word became impatient. The opposite of patient is impatient. The second word was pure and we have added I am before it, so the antonym is impure. Pure, impure. The third word was agree, children, and we had added the prefix dis before it, so the antonym is disagree. Agree, disagree. Children, the fourth word is proper and we have added I am im and the antonym was improper. Proper, improper. The fifth word is appear and we had added the prefix dis before it and the antonym is disappear. Appear, disappear. The sixth word is happy, children, and we have added the antonym un and the antonym is unhappy. Usme beta humne un jo prefix add kiya and the antonym is unhappy. Happy, unhappy. Then the seventh word was possible, children. We have added im. Im is the prefix we have added before the word possible and the antonym is impossible. So possible, impossible. Possible is the word and the antonym is impossible. The eighth word, children, is like. We have added the prefix just before it and the antonym is dislike. Beta like mein hum unlike bhi bol sakte as the antonym and dislike bhi. Un is also the prefix which can be added before the word like, and this also is the prefix added before the word like. So beta like ka unlike bhi ho sakta hai and dislike bhi ho sakta hai. Both the antonyms are correct. And isme dono prefix hum add kar sakte. Either we can add un, unlike, or we can add this also. Then the ninth word is capable, children. We have added the prefix in before it to make the antonym, so the word will be incapable. Then the 10th word, children, is ending. We have added the prefix un before it and the antonym is unending. The 11th word is adequate. We have added the prefix in and the word is and the antonym is in. Children, the 12th word is accurate. Accurate means correct. And we have added the prefix in before it and the word, the antonym is inaccurate. Accurate beta matlab ekdam sahi. Jisko kehte hain accurate ekdam sahi hai. And the opposite is inaccurate. That means galat. Accurate is correct and inaccurate means incorrect. Fine. So we have added in to the word accurate and the antonym is inaccurate. Again, I'm repeating, children, once again the word in the antonyms. The first one is patient. The antonym is impatient. The second word is pure. The antonym is impure. The third word is agree. The antonym is disagree. The fourth word is proper and the antonym is improper. The fifth word is appear and the antonym is disappear. The sixth word is happy and the antonym is unhappy. Seventh word is possible and the antonym is impossible. Eighth word is like and the antonyms can be unlike or dislike. Dono mein se koi bhi aap beta ek use kar sakte hain. The ninth word is capable and the antonym is incapable. The tenth word is ending and the antonym is unending. The 11th word is adequate and the antonym is inadequate. And the 12th word is accurate and the accurate. Sorry, the 12th word is accurate and the antonym is inaccurate. Now, children, today we are going to learn about suffix. Add suffixes like less, comma, able, full, ION, then LY, then ISC oblique IZE and ISH to the following words to make new words. Children, these are the suffixes. Now, children, what do you mean by suffix? Students, till now we had read that prefix jo words ke pehle lagte hain and they change the meaning, they make the word opposite. Ekdam uske pehle lagke and meaning ki wo ekdam ulta kar dete hain. Whereas suffix beta ye word ke end mein lagte hain. Jitne bhi words hain, that is less, then able, then full, then ION, then ILY, then ISE or IZE depending upon the spelling, then ISH. बेटा ये सारे जो words हैं ये किसी भी word के last में add होते हैं and then a new word is formed. Fine? Now, for example, less aim के अगर हमें end में लगा दूं, for example, if I add aim के last में less, तो word क्या हो जाएगा? Aimless. Aim, aimless. Able. Comfort के last में if I add able, then my word will be comfortable. So, suffix क्या है बेटा? Suffix are the words जिनको हम वर्ड के लास्ट में लगाते हैं एंड दे फॉर्म न्यू वर्ड्स. व्हाट आर सफिक्स चिल्ड्रन? प्रीफिक्स बेटा यू नीड टू कीप इन माइंड, प्रीफिक्स वर्ड के पहले लगते हैं और वो वर्ड को चेंज मीनिंग ही चेंज कर देते हैं. दे मेक द वर्ड ऑपोजिट. वेयर एज सफिक्स वर्ड के एंड में लगते हैं, आफ्टर द वर्ड. प्रीफिक्स दे आर एडेड बिफोर द वर्ड एंड suffix they are added after the word. So ये आपको basic difference याद रखना है कि suffix जो है word के last में लगते हैं और prefix word के पहले लगते हैं. PP पहले, prefix पहले, prefix. ऐसे आप keyword उसको दिमाग में बैठा के रखो कि P से पहले इन हिंदी एंड पी से प्रिफिक्स, सो वर्ड के जो बिफोर लगे, पहले लगे, दैट दोज वर्ड्स आर प्रिफिक्स, एंड जो वर्ड के आफ्टर लगे दोज वर्ड्स आर सफिक्स. ठीक है, तो सफिक्स क्या होते हैं, ये वर्ड के एंड में लगते हैं एंड देन वी फॉर्म अ न्यू वर्ड. एंड वेयर इज प्रिफिक्स बेटा, वर्ड के पहले लगते हैं एंड दे मेक द वर्ड ऑपोजिट. आई होप चिल्ड्रन नाउ यू नो, और इस नाउ टुडेज एक्सरसाइज सम सफिक्सेस आर गिवन, दैट इज एल ई डबल एस लेस, ए बी एल ई एबल, एफ यू एल फुल, आई ओ एन, देन एल वाई, आई एस सी, आई जेड ई, आई एस एच. ये सारे वर्ड्स हमको, कुछ वर्ड्स दिए उनके एंड में लगाना है एंड वी नीड टू फॉर्म न्यू वर्ड्स. सो चिल्ड्रन कीप इन माइंड, सफिक्स जो है हमेशा वर्ड के एंड में लगते हैं एंड दे मेक न्यू वर्ड्स. आई होप चिल्ड्रन नाउ यू'ल बी एबल टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज विच इज गिवन इन द बुक. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज look at exercise B. Now we need to add suffix to the words which are given. And ऐसा नहीं कि बेटा कोई भी suffix किसी भी word में हम add कर देंगे, हर word के लिए एक suitable suffix होता है depending upon the spelling. ऐसा नहीं कि आप कोई भी word में कोई भी suffix, it is not like that. You need to know कि कौन सा suffix कौन से word के end में लगेगा so that we can form new word. Now children, the first word that is given is success. Pehla word beta kya diya hua hai? Success. The first one which is given, the word that is given is success. Now we need to see ki kaun sa suffix isme lagega. Successless? No. Successable? No. Agar success mein if we add able to successable ho jayega. No, we cannot do that. Successful. Yes, children. So we will be adding full to the word success. So word kya ho jayega beta? Successful. So beta, isme humne kaun sa suffix add kiya? Full. F-U-L. It is not that ki successfully, successize, और सक्सेसेस, ऐसा कोई भी सफिक्स हर वर्ड में हम ऐड नहीं कर सकते. सो सक्सेस में कौन सा बेटा सफिक्स वी विल ऐड? फुल. सो द वर्ड विल बी द न्यू वर्ड विच इज फॉर्म्ड इज सक्सेसफुल. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज राइट सक्सेसफुल इन द फर्स्ट ब्लैंक गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 67 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज बी. सक्सेस में बेटा कौन सा सफिक्स हमने ऐड किया? एफ यू एल. तो वर्ड क्या हो गया? सक्सेसफुल. सक्सेस इफ वी ऐड, सक्सेस के लास्ट में हमने क्या ऐड किया बेटा? फुल. तो क्या वर्ड हो गया हमारा? सक्सेसफुल. सो कीप इन माइंड कि आप कोई भी सफिक्स किसी भी वर्ड में नहीं ऐड कर सकते हो. हमने सक्सेस में क्या ऐड किया? फुल ऐड किया. तो हमारा न्यू वर्ड जो फॉर्म हुआ है व्हाट इज दैट? सक्सेसफुल. I hope this is clear to you children. कि success में हम कौन सा suffix add करेंगे? F-U-L. And remember जो suffix है वो कहाँ add करते हैं? Word के last में. So success plus full is equal to successful. Done. I hope everybody has written successful. And please write the spelling of success correctly. It has got double C and double एस चिल्ड्रन. तो फर्स्ट वाला वर्ड है सक्सेस, इसमें हमने क्या सफिक्स ऐड किया? फुल. तो वर्ड क्या हो गया? सक्सेसफुल. डन. आई होप एवरीबॉडी हैज डन इट चिल्ड्रन. नाउ चिल्ड्रन आई एम गोइंग टू इरेज दिस एंड राइट द सेकेंड वन. नाउ चिल्ड्रन द सेकेंड word is end. Now end. Now we need to see ki end ke sang kaun sa suffix match karta hai. Endless. Yes, end mein if we add अगर बेटा हम n में less add करेंगे तो हमारा क्या word हो जाएगा? N less. This is the correct word. So we will write endless. We will write endless. N में हमने कौन सा suffix last में add किया बेटा? Less. तो हमारा word क्या हो गया? Endless. हम endable, we cannot add endable. Able नहीं उसमें match करता. Full, we cannot add full to end. Then we cannot add ion to the word end. We cannot add ly to the word end. We cannot add ise or ize. We cannot add ish. The correct suffix which we can add to the word end is less. So the word is endless. The word is endless. So children, please write endless in the second blank. Endless. Endless means जो कभी भी खत्म नहीं होगा. So you need to keep in mind कि बेटा कोई भी suffix किसी भी word के संग नहीं fit होता है. We need to find the suitable suffix for the word. So end के संग क्या हुआ? Less. The first word was success और उसमें हमने कौन सा suffix add किया था बेटा? Full. And end के संग हमने कौन सा suffix add किया? That is less. तो हमारा word क्या हो गया? Endless. Got it? So please write endless in the second blank. I hope everybody has written children endless in the second blank. Now the third word children is confuse. The third word is confuse. Now we need to find the suitable suffix for the word confuse. Confuse less? No, we cannot add less to the word confuse. Confusable? No, we cannot add confuse with the able with the word confuse. Full? No, we cannot add full. ION, confusion. Yes, this is the correct word. Beta, if we add plus ION, तो word क्या हो जाएगा? Now there will be a change in the spelling, children. In this confusion, we will remove E. इस spelling में हम E remove करेंगे जब हम उसमें ION add करेंगे. And the correct spelling will be CONFUSION. Confuse से क्या बनेगा बेटा word? Confusion. We need to, जब हम confusion की spelling लिखेंगे तो इस E को हमको remove करना है. Please keep this in mind. कि जब हम इसमें ION add करेंगे तो हमारी spelling क्या हो जाएगी बेटा? Confuse. जन, ये हमारी करेक्ट स्पेलिंग हो जाएगी. ई रिमूव हो जाएगा जब हम इसमें लास्ट में क्या ऐड कर देंगे बेटा? आई ओ एन. सो कंफ्यूज से क्या वर्ड बन गया बेटा? सो चिल्ड्रन, द थर्ड वर्ड इज कंफ्यूजन. वी हैव एडेड आई ओ एन टू द वर्ड कंफ्यूज एंड द न्यू वर्ड दैट इज फॉर्म्ड इज कंफ्यूजन. एंड रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रन, इन द स्पेलिंग ऑफ कंफ्यूजन वी विल रिमूव the alphabet E when we add ION. Beta, confuse is spelling mein E hota hai. CONFUSE. Aur jab hum ispe beta ION add karenge, to hum isko E ko remove kar denge. Correct spelling will be confusion. Remember, in the spelling of confusion, beta E nahi aata hai. So please keep this in mind. कंफ्यूज में जब हम ION, ION इज द सफिक्स, जब एड करेंगे तो बेटा क्या रिमूव कर देंगे? द अल्फाबेट ई. सो द स्पेलिंग विल बी CONFUSION. एस के बाद का जो ई है वो हम रिमूव कर देंगे. प्लीज कीप दिस इन माइंड चिल्ड्रन. कंफ्यूज में हम ई रिमूव कर देंगे तो वर्ड क्या हो जाएगा, कंफ्यूजन. गॉट इट? नाउ चिल्ड्रन, द फोर्थ वर्ड इज bad. The fourth word is bad children. And now we need to add a suitable suffix to the word bad. Badness, no, we cannot add less to the word bad. Able, we cannot add able to the word bad. We cannot add full to the word add. We cannot add ion to the word bad. L-Y, this is the suffix which we will add to the word bad, and the new word which will be formed after adding L-Y will be badly. So children, bad plus L-Y, this is the suffix, and the new word which is formed is badly. Bad plus L-Y, L-Y beta suffix hai, jo humne kis mein add kiya, bad mein. और जो न्यू वर्ड फॉर्म हुआ दैट इज बैडली. बैड प्लस एल वाई इज इक्वल टू बैडली. द न्यू वर्ड फॉर्म इज बैडली. आई होप एवरीबडी हैज रिटन चिल्ड्रन द वर्ड बैडली. सो चिल्ड्रन द फोर्थ वर्ड इज बैडली. In bad, we have added the suffix ly and the new word which is formed is badly. So bad, badly, bad, badly. Add ly is the suffix which we have added to the word ed and the new word that is formed is badly. So children, please write badly. Children, please write badly in the fourth slump. I hope everybody has written badly in the fourth blank children. The suffix which we have added is ly to the word bad. And the new word which is formed is badly. So bad, badly. Now the fifth one. The fifth word is impress. Now we need to see the suitable suffix which we can add to the word impress. Less, no, we cannot add. Able, no, we cannot add. Full, no, we cannot add. Ion, yes, that is the correct word. So the word will be impress. Shell. Beta, I-M-P-R-E-S-S is the word, and we have added the word ion, that is the suffix, and the new word which is formed is impression. Ion is the suffix which we have added to the word impress. और जो नया वर्ड बेटा जो फॉर्म हुआ वो क्या है, इम्प्रेशन. आई ओ एन इज द वर्ड विच वी हैव एडेड टू द वर्ड इम्प्रेस एंड द न्यू वर्ड इज इम्प्रेशन. प्लीज राइट चिल्ड्रन. यू नीड टू कीप इन माइंड कि बेटा कोई भी सफिक्स हम किसी भी वर्ड के साथ नहीं ऐड कर सकते. द सफिक्स शुड match with the word to form the new word correctly. Fine. So impress mein beta humne kya add kiya, ion, and the new word formed is impression. Impress, impression. Impress, impression. I hope everybody has done it children. Now please write impression, the spelling of impression, I-M-P-R-E-S-S-I-O-N. I-O-N is the suffix which we have added after the word impress, and the new word that is formed is impression. So impress mein beta, kaun sa humne suffix add kiya? I-O-N. And the word is impression. Now, I'm going to erase this, children, and write the fifth word. Sorry, the sixth word. The sixth word is final. Now, we need to find the suitable suffix to add with the word final. We cannot add less to the word final. We cannot add able. We cannot add full. We cannot add ion. We cannot add ly. We will be adding I, Z, E. इसमें जो बेटा हम suffix add करेंगे वो क्या होगा? I, Z, E. So children, the new word formed is finalize. F-I-N-A-L. Final, we have added I, Z, E. The I, Z, E is the suffix जो हमने बेटा final में add किया. तो हमारा word क्या हो गया? Finalize. Final plus I, Z, E is equal to finalize. This is the new word formed. I, Z, E is the suffix which we have added to the word final. Or jo new word hamara form hua, that is finalize. So final plus I, Z, E is equal to finalize. Please write finalize in the sixth blank, children. Write finalize in the sixth blank. So final plus I, Z, E is equal to finalize. Now children, I hope everybody has written finalize. Now the seventh word. The seventh word is move. And we need to add a suitable suffix to the word move. Move less. No, we cannot add less. Movable. Yes, able is the correct suffix which we will add to the word move. So children, the word will be movable. But remember children, जब हम इसमें M-O-V-E में A-B-L-E add करते हैं बेटा, तो इसमें भी confusion के जैसे, उसमें भी E नहीं था, इसकी spelling में भी E remove हो जाएगा. And the correct spelling will be movable. We will remove this E. Movable की spelling में बेटा E V के बाद नहीं आएगा. Please keep this in mind. Move की spelling में E है and जब movable हम लिखेंगे तो इसमें V के बाद E हट के सीधे हम क्या add करेंगे बेटा? A B L E. Please keep this in mind. जैसा confusion में हमने किया था, E remove करके हमने ION लगाया था, same. Confuse में S के बाद E था, E remove करके हमने ION add किया था, same way. Move की spelling में last में E है, और हम E remove करके A, B, L, E add करेंगे. तो हमारा जो new word form होगा, that will be movable, that is M, O, V, A, B, L, E, movable. M-O-V-A-B-L-E, movable. Remember, movable की spelling में V के बाद E नहीं आता. So children, the new word formed is movable. M-O-V-A-B-L-E, movable. Movable, in the spelling of movable, we will remove the E after V. You need to keep this in mind, children. So please write movable after removing E and adding A-B-L-E. Fine. We will remove the E which is after V. So the spelling is M-O-V-A-B-L-E, movable. Now, I hope everybody has done it, children. Now the eighth word. The eighth word is aim. Now, we need to add the suitable suffix to the word aim and the correct suffix is aimless. So, we will add S and the new word formed will be aimless. Beta aim is the word. We will be adding less to it, and the new word which is formed is aimless, जिसका कोई aim नहीं है, that is known as aimless. Aim is the word, less is the suffix added to the word aim, and the new word formed is aimless. So aim to the word aim, we have added the suffix less, less, and the new word formed is aimless. Aim plus less is equal to aimless. Got it? So aim में बेटा हमने कौन सा suffix add किया, less, less, और जो new word formed हुआ that is aimless. I hope all of you have written aimless children. Aim में कौन सा suffix add होगा, less, less, and the word formed is aimless. Now the ninth word, child. Child is the word. Now we need to add the suitable suffix to the word child. Childless, no. Childable, no. Childful, no. ION, no, we cannot add. We cannot add ly, we cannot add iz. We will add ish, and the new word form will be childish. Child is the word. We have added ish to it, and the new word formed is childish. Beta, ish is the suffix which we have added to the word child, and the new word formed is childish. Got it? So child plus ish, that is ish is the suffix which we have added to the word child, and the new word formed is childish. So children, please write childish. Child plus ish is equal to childish. Child plus ish is equal to childish. I hope everybody has written the word childless, children. Now the last word, that is great. The tenth word is great, and we will be adding the suffix ly to it, and the new word form will be greatly. Beta, great mein hum kya suffix add karenge, ly, and the new word formed is greatly. Ly is the suffix which we have added to the word great, and the new word formed is greatly. Got it, children? Great plus ly. Ly isme humne suffix add kiya, aur jo new word form hua wo kya ho gaya beta, greatly. So please write greatly in the 10th blank. I hope, children, the suffix are now clear to you. Suffix are added at the end of the word, and then a new word is formed. So children, let's revise the exercise B once again. Add suffix like less, able, full, ion, ly, ise, ize, ish to the following words to make new words. The first word was success. And beta, success mein humne kaun sa suffix add kiya, full, and the new word formed is successful. The second was n, the second word is n, aur usme humne kaun sa suffix add kiya beta, less, and the new word formed is endless. The third word is confused, and usme humne jo suffix add kiya that is ion, and the new word formed is confusion. But remember, in the spelling of confusion there will be no e after s. E remove karenge aur tab hum usme beta ion add karenge. The fourth word is bad, children, aur bad mein humne suffix ly add kiya, and the new word formed is badly. The fourth word is impress children. उसमें हमने suffix ion add किया. Fifth word में impress में and the word formed is impression. Then the sixth word is final children और उसमें हमने suffix ized add किया और जो new word form हुआ that is finalized. The seventh word is move children. उसमें हमने suffix ab le add किया. आ जो word हुआ but remember move की spelling में last में e है और जब हम movable उसमें suffix able add करेंगे तो v के बाद का e बेटा हम remove करेंगे. So the spelling of movable will be move movable. Then the eighth word children is aim और aim में हमने suffix less add किया तो new word form हुआ that is aim less. The ninth word is child. Child में हमने suffix ish add किया और जो new word form हुआ that is childish. And the last word children great. Great में हमने ly add किया और जो new word form हुआ that is greatly. So children that's all for today. Please do this exercise in your English notebook also. Thank you students. Have a good day ahead.